Hey everyone, today I'm visiting Chicago for the first time, and in this video, I will show you how to take the Blue Line train from O'Hare Airport into downtown Chicago. Once we arrive at the train, the remainder of this video will be a scenic train ride for you to enjoy. There is plenty of signage showing you how to get to the Blue Line after you exit your flight. This one was located next to the baggage claim. All we have to do now is follow the signs and the path. Across the entrance to the CTA station, you can purchase a train ticket to ride. I purchased mine in advance through the Ventra app and stored it in my phone's wallet. I purchased a 3-day pass for $15. Here is a look at the stops along the Blue Line. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy this rainy day train ride through Chicago.
Doors closing. Welcome aboard Blue Line Run 207. Maps are posted in each rail car and station to help you plan your trip. Contact station personnel for further assistance. Frozen is next. Thank you. This is coming. Thank you.
This is Jefferson Park. This is a Blue Line train to Forest Park. Doors closing. Doors closing. Montrose is next. Doors open on the left at Montrose. Standing passengers, please do not lean against the doors. Thank you. California. Doors closing. Western is next. Doors open on the right at Western. Doors closing. Damon is next. Doors open on the right at Damon. Standing passengers, please do not lean against the doors. Priority seating is intended for the elderly and passengers with disabilities. Your cooperation is requested.
That's going to wrap up the ride. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, and if you want to see more videos like this, hit that subscribe button so you never miss out. Thank you as always for watching, and have a good one.